Hey guys, it's Jessica. Welcome back to my channel. Today I partnered with FabFitFun. I wanted to share with you guys an unboxing of my summer subscription box. FabFitFun is a quarterly subscription box delivering goodies from fashion, beauty, lifestyle, fitness. I've been subscribed to FabFitFun for a little over a year now, and I'm a huge fan of their subscription boxes. Every time I receive my box, I'm obsessed with all the products. I'm excited. It's my treat to myself. So I know in the past I've shared with you guys a few unboxing videos with FabFitFun, but their boxes come in quarterly, you know, they're seasonal, they're all so different, and I just had to share with you guys today their new summer box. I really love all of the products in the box. So the way it works with FabFitFun is you'll pay $49.99 to become a member, and every season you'll receive your box with 8 to 10 full-size premium quality products valued at over $200. So many of the products cost more than the entire box. So really what you're paying is nothing compared to what you're getting. So guys, like I mentioned, the box is valued at $200, but because I love all of my subscribers so much, I had FabFitFun provide me with a discount code. So if you use Jessica Gloves, you get $10 off your first subscription box. So instead of paying $49.99 a month, you're only gonna pay $39.99 and you're gonna get this amazing box with all these goodies valued at $200. And also, the good news is FabFitFun is now available in the UK as well. And every season, you can either customize your box to specific products that you want, or you can let FabFitFun send you whatever it is they want in the box and just have it a surprise. I'm super particular, so every month I like to customize my box and choose what I like. And I'm still as excited when I receive the box. So you guys, one of the things that I love most about this subscription box versus others is that this subscription box comes with high quality products and they also come in full size. So I feel like when they come in full size, you actually have enough time to try the product and decide if you really like it. When using a full size product, you have enough time to see if there's actual results. I'm result driven, so I love that they come in full size. And almost every time I love the product and I end up reordering it. So another thing I love about this subscription box is that I feel like they cater to a different segment in the market that other beauty subscription boxes don't. They have such a wide range of products that you're able to use and like incorporate into your lifestyle and beauty routine. So with my past subscription boxes, I can honestly say that I used every single product that came in my box. And I've reordered several times. I usually just love everything, you guys. It's high quality, great products. So I haven't shared with you guys every single box I've received from FabFitFun, but I do plan on sharing with you guys some of my favorites, and this summer box is definitely one of my favorites. I'm really excited that it came. It came right before my vacation. I'm going on vacation with Ashton and my family in the next 2 weeks, and I'm really excited because I'm going to use a lot of the products on my trip. So I can't wait to share with you guys. I just thought it would be a great video, a great unboxing to show you guys what came in it and what are my favorites. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let's get started with the unboxing. So the first product I wanted to share with you guys is the Sol de Janeiro Bum Bum Cream. And this has guarana extract, which helps with radiant skin. And then the Sol de Janeiro Brazilian 4-Plate Moisturizing Shower Cream Gel. This helps deeply cleanse your skin without stripping it of its natural oils. And just so you guys know, the guarana extract comes from the Amazon and it has 5 times the caffeine as regular coffee. So the caffeine helps stimulate circulation, boost energy into the skin, which helps with soft, smooth, radiant skin. So another product I chose, and I'm really excited to try, is the 111 Skin Harley St. London Rose Gold Brightening Facial Treatment Mask. So this mask is supposed to be amazing. It has 24 karat gold, and it also has Rosa Damascena extract. So it helps to brighten, soothe, and hydrate your skin. I'm really excited to try this. I'm actually going to take this mask with me because I feel like with all of the sun and just getting tanned, it's nice to just take care of your skin at the end of the night. So I'm definitely bringing these along with me. So this mask is supposed to be used after you cleanse and tone your skin. You have to make sure that you thoroughly clean your skin. That way no dirt gets trapped in your pores, and that way you get all the benefits of the product. So you're supposed to put this mask on for about 20 minutes, and it's good to use about twice a week. So another product that I've been wanting to try, and I'm so excited I finally got it, I can't wait to use it, is the Ico London. It's the I Do Liquid Eyeliner, and it's in matte black. So this eyeliner, I hear, is amazing because it has a tripeptide boost to help promote eyelash growth. And I've been taking a break from eyelash extensions. Like, I'll go a few months with them and then take a break. But, you know, my eyes need something to stand out. So if I can wear this eyeliner and help my lashes, that's pretty amazing. So another product I chose is the Intelligent Nutrients Refining Micro Polish. And this is supposed to smooth and exfoliate. So this is formulated with plant jojoba beads, which are plant fueled and biodegradable. So they help smooth and extract your skin. All you do is rub a little into your skin and then wash it off, and your skin will just feel so much smoother, fresher, and hydrated. And just so you guys know, plant jojoba beads, they're known for moisturization. So that's the main benefit, is it moisturizes your skin. So another product I chose are the Invisi Bobble Traceless Hair Rings. And they come in crystal clear or nude. And these are pretty awesome because they provide a good grip on your hair, but they're invisible. You can't really see them. So I thought these were pretty cool, and I can't wait to try them on my vacation. So I also chose the Generation Clay. It's the Ultraviolet Brightening Purple Clay Mask. So this mask is packed with the Davidson Plum. So the purple mask, it helps to rejuvenate dull skin, and it also helps to boost hydration. So they say it's good to use this mask like 2 to 3 times a week. And this is known as a lightening mask, so you're able to use it for like spot treatment or to help with any dark spots. So another product I got is the Grace and Stella Rose Spray. I've heard great things about this product as well, so I'm excited to finally have my hands on it. So this is a rose-infused spray. It's supposed to help just refresh and keep your skin moisturized throughout the day. So I'm definitely bringing this on. So I'm definitely bringing this with me on my trip. I know with all the sun, heat, and all of like the tanning and the sun rays, I'm definitely gonna need something to help refresh and hydrate my skin. They say that when you're in the sun, you have to keep your skin super hydrated. It's very important. So can't wait to try this. You just do like 4 to 5 sprays, and you can do it as many times throughout the day. Having one of these, you guys, is life-changing. So I'm excited to try this. So you guys, just in case you didn't know, water is one of the most important factors in skin maturing and healing. So if you're out in the sun or if your skin's dehydrated, it's really important to hydrate it. So when your skin is dehydrated, your skin cells will start to deflate. You'll start to look more dull, wrinkly, and it slows your skin's ability to heal. So it's really important to stay hydrated, keep your skin hydrated. So when I'm on vacations, I like to make sure that I have some sort of spray or moisturizer that's, you know, keeping me hydrated several times throughout the day. So another product I got is the Wish Exfoliating Foot Mask that helps exfoliate, polish, soothe and smooth your feet. So I'm definitely going to use this before my trip and get my feet sandal ready. So this exfoliating foot mask has willow bark extract and pumpkin seed exfoliate. So leaves your feet nice and soft, and I love doing this regardless. Like, this is something that I'll use at least once a week or maybe even every other day, because soft feet are important. So I can't wait to try this. So this mask is supposed to be best used at night. You just rub it all over your feet, put on some like fuzzy socks, leave it on all throughout the night, and then in the morning when you wash it off, you should wake up with smooth, soft feet. And lastly, you guys, I got this piece of jewelry from Jennifer Zuner's Jewelry. And let's see. So this is a star-studded double necklace. And look how cute this necklace is, you guys. It's super dainty and delicate. I love that it's a double necklace. I love that it's stars. Right now, I have a thing for stars. And my little boy, Ashton, really loves stars. So I just thought it was like the perfect piece of jewelry for me. And I have a few bikinis that this will go super cute with on my vacation. So I loved all of the products in the box, but if I had to choose, my top four favorite in this order are the rose gold brightening mask, because I can never have enough masks. I love just taking care of my skin, hydrating it, and preventing any aging. So this has to be my favorite. And I'm also really excited to use the Grace and Stella Rose Spray. I love hydrating sprays and I love the smell of rose, so I know this is going to be amazing. And third, I am excited to use this exfoliating foot mask. I'm all about soft, clean feet. And I'll be honest, you guys, when I go get a pedicure, I can't have them scrub my feet ever. I'm just way too ticklish, so I always have to skip that part, and I have to do like exfoliations and stuff at home by myself, because if I do it while I'm getting a pedicure, I'll end up kicking the people. So I do it myself. And fourth, I'm excited to use the Eiko London Black Eyeliner. I absolutely love that it helps with lash growth. So I actually want to start using eyeliner more. For a while, I was getting like a little lazy. But the other day, I put some eyeliner and I just noticed that it made my face pop a little more. So I've been wanting to start using eyeliner again. So excited to use this. Thank you guys so much for watching my channel. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you guys have any questions, comments, suggestions, leave them down below. Let me know what product you love or if you have any questions about any of the products. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and follow me on my Instagram at JessicaGiselle_. And don't forget to use my discount code JessicaGloves to get $10 off your first subscription box. It's only going to be available for a limited time, so take advantage, you guys. You guys will really love this subscription box. If you sign up, let me know how much you love the box. Thanks, guys.